First things first, I'ma say all the words inside my head. I'm fired up and tired of the way that things have been. Oh, ooh, the way that things have been. Oh, ooh. Second thing, second, don't you tell me what you think that I can be. I'm the one at the sail, I'm the master of my sea. Oh, ooh, the master of my sea. Oh, ooh. Last things last, by the grace of the fire and the flames. You're the face of the future, the blood in my veins. Oh, ooh, the blood in my veins. Oh.
Good afternoon, I'm Governor Mano.
And I'm Megan Blood, and this is Wolfpack News for Thursday, March 23rd, 2017.
This year's prom theme is Mardi Gras, and will be held at Navy Pier. Tickets are on sale the week of April 10th. If you'd like to receive the early bird discount, you can purchase your tickets for $100 on April 7th. Tickets will be sold before school for students who have cash and do not want to carry it around all day. Guest passes can be found in the dean's office. These are due before April 14th. For further questions, please contact Ms. Partington or refer to OE Prom on Twitter.
If you love to read and write and are at least at a 3.5 GPA in your English class, you are eligible to apply for membership in the National English Honor Society. Applications are by the English office door, E280, and are due by April 4th.
If you are interested in attending the Literary Festival in a few weeks, please see Mr. Ochoa by this Friday. You will receive a field trip slip and a t-shirt order form.
Looking for a quick but delicious dinner for tonight? Support your fellow Wolves and have dinner at Potbelly's on Showplace Drive next to the movie theater off of Route 59. Simply mention Oswego Tag when you are ordering, and 25% of the bill will help students who are signed up to travel the world on an educational tour. Please see Ms. Stanich, Ms. Conrad, or Ms. Nelson with any questions.
Are you a person who watches anime or reads manga? People who join will be able to participate at the end of the year Anime Club Pizza Party. Meetings are every other Thursday from 2:30 to 3:30 in F331. And now it's time for sports. Here's Kyle.
The varsity boys baseball team remained undefeated with a 3-1 win over St. Francis on Tuesday. Daniel Nelson and Shane Schatz dominated on the move, while Garrett Goetz, BJ Graves, and Dominic Zuppo had multi-hit efforts to power the offense. Oswego East Wolves sophomore baseball also defeated St. Francis 5-1. The Wolves took an early lead in the top of the first inning and never looked back. Colin Wizek led the way for the Wolves in the first game of the season on the hill and at the plate. He ended the day going 3-for-4 with 3 doubles and remained on the hill. Had 9 hits in the game, was and Jaros each collected multiple hits. Borges led the boys with 2 runs battled in. He went 1-for-2 on the day. The Oswego East freshman baseball team won their opener 24-3. The win against St. Francis was the full team effort led by Tyrell Heidkamp, Jacob Ferry, and Deonvan Place on the mound as the Wolves got off to a great on the defense. The Wolves were led by Andrew Petrick with 2 hits and Nick Maravet with 3 hits on the offense to take the win. That's all for sports. Now back to Anchor.
That's today's edition of Wolfpack News. I'm Devin Romano.
And I'm Megan Blood. Join us again tomorrow on East TV. Thanks for stopping by, Wolves, and have a great day. Wolves rock.
Your fault, although you could have done more. Oh, you're so naive, yeah, so hokey, you sweet dumb, you're such a smiling sweetheart. Oh, and your sweet empty face is a genius with something so beautiful. Oh, that every time I look inside, I know she knows that I'm not for